Hello, boys and girls, and happy Monday to you. Welcome to Monday Mornings with Mrs. Mosser. Yes, you see me every Monday with a short little message to get you started and inspired for your week. So, which way do we go? Were you virtual? Were you hybrid? Are you in person now? Were you with this teacher? Do you have a new teacher? Are you at one school? Did you switch schools? What's going on? Oh my goodness. Well, let me tell you. Yes, we were virtual. We were hybrid. We are now fully in person. You had one teacher. You might have had another teacher. You might have a third new teacher. And you might even be at a different school. But it doesn't matter. You're an Exeter student. You're an Exeter student. And we are proud of you. Welcome to Jacksonwald. If this is the first time that you're coming to Jacksonwald, welcome to in person if you were virtual. Welcome to a full day if you've been hybrid. And welcome if you're a new student. I'm Mrs. Mosser and I'm the principal here, and I believe in you because you are a star. Here at Jacksonwald, we are stars because S stands for everyone, everyone. That's right, Mrs. Lorini's class, safety first. T stands for, I heard Mrs. Mouse class, thank you, fourth grade, taking responsibility. A stands for, what was that, Mr. Pappage's class? Act with kindness. And R stands for, Mrs. Blast class. Oh, and I also heard Miss Herb's class. Nice work, respect others. We are stars here at Jacksonwald, and I am so, so proud of you. So, listen, you might have been at another school, and that school's great too. We all work together, and we're happy to have you. So, no worries, my friends. We're gonna go into this week. We're gonna continue our first in math progress. We're gonna continue with reading eggs if you're in kindergarten, first, or second grade. And we are so excited to have you here all day. So excited. And if you're virtual, hey, don't worry. Mrs. Mosser loves to read. I'd love to come into your room. I'd love to read you a story. I'd love for you to get used to your new teacher, or hey, just get comfy because you're already with your teacher that you had. We are just happy to have you here at Jacksonwald at any capacity. So we're gonna have a great year. We're gonna finish strong. And most of all, boys and girls, I believe in you, your teachers believe in you, and your parents believe in you. So we are so proud of you. Keep working hard, and we'll see you later on in the week.